Guys, so today I got this nice piece from K-Toon. It's the center feed with also the gauge holder, and I'm gonna be replacing that with this. Okay, so before starting, what you wanna do is put something underneath where you're gonna be removing your fuel line from, because you don't want any fluid to be falling down, and that's where the start is located, and when you try to start the car, you might spark a fire. Then you use your dash 6 wrench, and K-Toon sells these as well. Okay, so this package consists of your fuel gauge holder, your Allens, and also your O-rings. Okay, so this is what it should look like when you have the center feed on there with the gauge holder. And there you have it.